doesn't sound like it's going to be something that might occur from the current reports and people waiting on conversations that they've had with her base.
Right.
Plus, it's a function of what does he want to do in his life. Now, I have people that I've met with and friendly with in the industry who've been barred for life, who are now in their 50s, who have regret that they did not fight enough because at the time they figured they wanted to come back into the business.
And now there was
10 years later, they wish they could, and now they can't.
Right.